Well, this is it. I finally made it. The final battle. Bowser's Rage Stage. And 5-star difficulty. So it's supposed to be really difficult, I'm assuming. Well, I guess they're just saying like, oh, it's gonna be difficult. Experience the hell it is to 100% Super Mario 3D World. Yeah, I remember playing that game on the Nintendo Wii U back in 2014 or 15. I remember I beat the whole game. Well, I beat the whole game back then. I used to have help with the gaming group and back in community college I was in. Yeah, there used to be a gaming room there, and I used to hang out there, and that's why I used to bring my Wii U there. Yeah, it was actually really fun. I'm doing that right now. Oh, are you doing that? That's awesome! Yeah, I remember I played the Switch version before. I know there's an extra. All alone. Oh, I understand. Yeah, I'm playing this game alone. Yeah, I play a lot of games alone. Right now, like, nowadays. No, but I missed the old years, like, back in 2014 and 15. Those were the fun years for me. Oh, what's he doing to the Goombas? And he hit himself. And there's Kamek panicking. Whoa. Oh, they multiply? Yay! Ah, and I got smushed. What was that all about? Oh, there's a part. That's the part where I got hit. Yes, it's me. Ah! Yeah, that's too bad. Am I supposed to write this thing? I don't know, that thing reminds me of Plessy from Mario 3D World. Yes, hanging in there. Wait, is that Bowser? Oh wait, it is Bowser. No, it's just statue. I'll take that. Oh, singing piranha plants. Oh, it's October right now, and that's right now's a good time to have those pumpkins right there. It looks like Halloween. Alright, I guess I don't need any of those. I'm floating. I can move? What is going on here? I'm floating like there's zero gravity. Like outer space? So I'm turning the gravity back on. Charge! Why are they telling me to jump? Am I? Okay, am I facing Bowser now? Guess I'm facing Bowser. Thank you all for coming. Sorry for the wait. Oh, you're ready to lose yourself in this sweet beat? Bowser's Rage stage. Hit it. What am I supposed to do? I think I did too early. I think I'm supposed to jump in the right time, huh? Oh, there it goes. I messed up. That's how you get it. Whoa. Okay, now he's dancing. Where am I, the elephant? I guess I figured it out. Now he's going on the rampage. Thanks for the flower coin. And I got the maximum amount of the flower coins. Oh, he ran away. Now we have three hands. I figured it out. Whoa, that was the close one. You see that? Now there's different ones. And he's still fighting. Ah, no, I messed up. Found the real weak spot. Did it. Discover the weak spot and destroyed it. He's like, where's it at? Where is it at? Looks like I did it. I saved the kingdom. Looks like I got all of them. Looks like I did. Thank you. looks like we did it. We have Mario and his friends have saved the day. I have to. I could do this. Oh, they're in the way. Oh, now I'm in the water. Can I actually lose some of them if I get hit? Looks like it can happen.
Well, hi there.
Yeah. Hello there.
Ever wonder where snow comes from?
From the sky. Oh. I'm looking vertically and horizontally, of course. Oh, I guess I will lose some of them if I get hit. Like, I got hit by those thunderbolts earlier. Oh, there it goes. Freaking Pikachu! Product testing. I'm gonna fall. I'll get that. Yeah, I knew it, just as I thought, like, I know the name of the new voice actor for Super Mario, because it's not, Charles Martinet anymore, because, you know, he's not voicing Super Mario anymore. My score is 299 stars. Hey, look at Kamek is struggling to carry Bowser.
Oh.
Oh, there they go.
And we all lived happily ever after.
The end.
Come back again sometime, yeah?
Maybe I will when I... Maybe I'll make gameplays of the special courses. Congrats on beating the game. You've earned a medal. That makes one. The courses you haven't found yet are now displayed as question marks on the course screen. The Poplin shop has new badges for sale. Cool. Oh, being here with you reminds me of when we set off on our journey. Wonder seeds. Alright, that's it. I think I'm gonna stop here for now. Alright. Thank you for watching. Hope you guys have a great save. Take care. Stay safe. I'll see you guys later. See you to the next stream.